people. I don't usually do this. 6:11 the time. We're down here. I usually use the other camera, but this is most unusual. Yo, what's up? I see Miss Carl. Say what? Today? Nah. Why? What's up? You have something lined up? No, I don't know. I had the phone off. I just see the missed call now. See the sun again today, huh? You see the sun bright again today? I'm down by the sea again, okay? I came down here like an hour ago and did a little video. I felt like I was in an oven or a micro to heat. It was incredible. It was a different type of heat too, you know? Hey, you know, I can see him up against the sun, or when he's traveling, he's up against the sun, you know. Or when the sun was up higher, he's with him. Anyways, later. This is June 7th, 6:13, June 7th. I'm using the codec here, just to make a little comparison. So people, I can't zoom in on this camera, but this heat, this light.
test in there. Boy, tinker this thing. Trying to change the exposure. Doesn't look like I can do much better though. Sun just glowed out bright, man. Let me put it through my sunglass, see what happens. Look at that. You see it? Just through my sunglasses will look in. mentioned it. The sun's kind of, you know, people, I can look so easily at the sun right now, and it's kind of nice when you can just look at the sun. This eye, I don't really train so much against the sun. The right eye is when I do it. When you do extreme sun grazing, don't open both eyes. And really, I only do the right eye for extreme. Keep the right eye like that and the left eye more normal, because different things happen. Okay, but I can't get into all that now. Bless up, Father. I know what all these people and whatever's going on, but bless up. I see you. I see you. That's normal. Here's the sunglasses. Sun is way too bright for normal thing, people. AMEN-NIBIRU. God bless your name. God bless your name. This is some kind of digital zoom I'm doing, I think. Got some sea moss floating there, some seaweed. Comes when the water gets warm in the summertime. Some coffee. You want a spliff? Who out there wants to fight spliff and say that them higher than me? Who out there want to challenge me and say that you was higher than me and I smoke spliff? I will take that challenge. I will take the challenge from anyone who don't smoke spliff and say today is higher than I. I will show you about spliffing. Sound like someone shooting fish out there. That's how they call another shooterman when you're in the water. Whoop. Okay, that's sunglass? What happens without sunglass? That's without sunglass. To show you. Of course, just the tell you all things that are looking in the sun and make you afraid. See this sun? The sun is down a little bit. Don't you? Okay, right now I'm looking at the sun through the binoculars. I can see AMEN-NIBIRU. He's in the lower left. He's in the center, kind of, but in the lower left of the center. And he looks much smaller. They talk about the stellar parallax from June 5th. He looked much bigger. And he was smaller yesterday and even smaller today. So figure that with all them fuckery, what they tell you about Venus transit and they're doing stellar parallax. Tell them to talk about the brightness, what a dark hole is, a dark spot. It's because he's light ship sucking the starlight ship. And as he's taking in the light, how they work, what he's making a portal, what it is opening a portal or a stargate, and that's why we have so much energy flowing in us. But they have fooled us to how we're supposed to interpret this energy. Father, come back! Come on, camera, quit fucking with me. This is one little USB camera, the Microsoft Life camera, nice, but I don't have it on a tripod and on some bumpy brick. You bumbleclog, wanna get me pissed off now? You know the nice people listening? Forgetting I have this zoomed in. Not used to this camera on the zoom. Ow! This is a stargate, a portal, something. They're not telling us. I hate them for this. I hate you fucking people who keeping this from us. If you're a people or a hybrid, I don't know what the fuck you are. I fucking hate you though for this. You gonna tell me you can't tell the people? You gonna tell me you can't tell the people the truth? And you made up all the fucking lies? You made up all the fucking lies and tell the people all the lies, and now you say you can't tell the people the truth, you motherfuckers? You motherfuckers. You're gonna get something on your seed, and the seed of you think your seed is gonna escape what you did? You think your seed's gonna escape it, big boys? Go hide in the fucking ground. I don't care where the fuck you go. Because you know, there's one source. You can't hide. You can go inside a rock and you're still with it. Go inside a rock and you're still with it. So where are you gonna hide? Where are you gonna run? Tell me, big boys, where are you gonna run? Inside a fucking rock? For how much fucking thousands of years the father come here to check on us, and you fucking lie again? Huh? Think about your seed. I don't have to think about nothing. My mind is free. But I know you guys think about your future and how you keep all your real estate death taxes and your capitalism. So think about your seed and if they can escape. Okay? Think about your seed. Think they're gonna escape? Where they gonna run to? Slaves still buy water and we remember. Slaves still have to buy water and we remember you. We remember you now. Slaves still buying water and we remember you. And we know you're poisoning the flour and the bread with fluoride now too. We know you're poisoning the flour and the bread with fluoride. You think I'm gonna sit here and let you keep on doing this? Huh? Huh?
do, make the focus 4. Set 4. That's close, huh? That's making it 4. Almost look better. I guess when you make it foggy, it gets big, huh? Alright, come on back. You're gone, like, where I'm screwing around. Okay, now if this was Venus, you wouldn't see a dark hole, you would see a dark spot, you would see a bright spot. Venus is bright. This, I've been studying Venus for the past 6 months. You can look all on This Is Not Anonymous from last year. And then This Is Not Anonymous 2 and 3 and 4. Recording this on my laptop, people. Usually I record down here on that other camera, but it sure make it easier for me to upload. I don't have to convert it. I don't have to take a camera, run conversion, make huge file. I think there's gonna be very close to it what I do. I know they have a base down here too in the sea. You know, the deepest part in the Atlantic Ocean is just up that way. Up that way to the Cayman's Trench. That's the deepest part of the Atlantic Ocean, you know. Just about 100 miles northeast of here. Here they come with their sleeping blanket. Their sleeping blanket.